Zambia is a leading exporter of maize across the sub-Saharan Africa. Most sub-Saharan countries with maize deficit depend on the country for relief food. But this trade in agriculture has suffered a major setback, with several factors coming into play. Stakeholders have noted some of the factors hindering trade in Zambia.
I think we are for fair trade. We would like to there's a lot of opportunities which we know, especially like in the agriculture sector, which we can exploit through the regional trade agreements. But I think the issue of trade remedies needs to be addressed.
Specific non-tariff barriers to products, but also certain barriers that exist in specific destinations.
Some of the existing setbacks are non-transparent rules and market-driven pricing. Trade restrictions or trade bans, together with input and output distortion, deter production, hence hindering trade. All this comes in due to government's decision on issues of policies imposed on importation and exportation of goods. An improved policy environment is therefore key to achieving food security and export growth rate in the country. According to the Diagnostic Trade Integration Study, DTIS, Zambia needs to amend national seed legislation with SADC and COMESA to allow regional trade, opening border trade to increase food security in the region, solving uncertainty in FISA programs, and resolving the delayed import and export permits being experienced by traders are areas that can improve trade in agriculture. Cecilia Kaya, Movie TV Business News in Lusaka.